Hi all! Today we are going to learn how to balance a chemical equation by using ion electron method in basic medium. Are you ready? Let's start! For balance a redox equation by ion electron method in basic medium, we have to start all the steps as in acidic medium. So step number one, balance the equation as in acidic medium. Do you still remember how to balance it? Let's recap the step, balance the redox reaction in acidic medium. First, we need to divide to two half equation and identify which one is oxidation, which one is reduction. Actually, we don't need keep on writing the two half equation for seven times, for seven steps. We just need to write for three times. Just now we write for once already. Now we can combine the step 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So how is it? Let's start for the first equation. Okay. Number of element is the same. There's no hydrogen or oxygen. So we can straight away go for the charge. Make sure that both are having the same charge. So 2 electron is added to the more electron, more positive side. Then for the second half equation, we need to balance the oxygen by adding 2 water, and then we need to balance the hydrogen by adding 4 H plus ion, and we need to balance the charge by adding 3 electrons. Next, we need to ensure that both sides having the same electron, so this whole equation times 3, and then this whole equation times 2. Then we combine both equations after times 3 and times 2. So, and then cancel off the 6 electron. So this is the balance equation in acidic medium. So now we need to continue balance the equation in basic medium. Are you ready? So step number 8. Add hydroxide ion at both sides equal to the number of H plus ion. So based on this equation, there are 8 H plus ion, we need to add 8 hydroxide ion at the reactant side and the product side. So step number 9, combine the hydroxide ion and the H plus ion to form water. So here, it will become 8 water. Step number 10, cancel any water that are equal at both sides. So for here there are 8 water, for here there are 4 water, so we need to cancel them and then remain 4 mole of water at the reactant side. So here 8 hydroxide, proving this is in basic medium. That's all. Let's check your understanding by balance the following redox equation. If you have any problem or question, please don't hesitate to consult your lecturer. Hope you all learned something. Thank you.